do I think I fell off?
Like, have you ever seen, like, those comments or something like that?
You know, I've seen the comments. I think I started extremely high with One Night and Broccoli and I Spy. I don't know if I would call it falling off. I think there was a time period when I obviously wasn't as hot as I was. But that's another thing about music. It's like, everyone can't be Drake. Drake is one of the only artists that has been hot every single year.